North Maple Street extension. Crews will close lanes to relocate a water line. That's from 9 o'clock tonight until 6 tomorrow morning. Parsons Road from Richardson Avenue to Mount McKinley Drive. They'll all be closed as crews work overnight. Officials say work on the North Maple Street extension is expected to continue on this project until 2025.